This video is a book trailer for The Snowy Day. It is written and illustrated by Ezra Jack Keats. Do you like to play in the snow? I know I do. Hey, I know a story about a boy who likes to play in the snow almost as much as you. His name is Peter. The story about Peter is called The Snowy Day. The Caldecott Award is given yearly to the artist of the most distinguished American picture book for children. In the year of 1963, The Snowy Day was awarded the Caldecott Award for its bright, defined, colorful artwork that is both thorough and accurate in visually telling the story of Peter's snowy day. The genre of The Snowy Day is contemporary realistic fiction. Several characteristics make The Snowy Day a contemporary realistic fiction. Peter closely resembles a real-life child in his mannerisms and actions in response to finding thick snow on the ground as he wakes. Peter's excitement and actions in the snow closely resemble the way you and I may enthusiastically play in the snow. We can relate to Peter's chilly playtime fun because it makes us all think of a time when we had a blast in the snow, and it makes us hope that there will be white, fluffy goodness on the ground when we wake up in the morning. Peter's minor dilemma is fleeting and perhaps a wee bit damp. His major dilemma might just be a dream. However, in both cases, nature works the solutions out for him. Peter wakes up to find the city around him blanketed in snow. After breakfast, Peter knows what to do, bundle up and head outside. Outside, Peter finds piles of plowed snow piled up on the streets. Peter does what we all do when there's snow outside: play, play, play. In the snow, Peter makes crunchy footprint trails and knocks snow out of a tree onto his own head with a stick. Peter considers joining a snowball fight, but the kids are much bigger than him, so he instead decides to make a snowman and snow angels, and then he pretends to climb mountains on those awesome piles of snow. Read A Snowy Day by Ezra Jack Keats and follow Peter's snowy, fun-filled, or perhaps fun snow-filled adventure. Find out how Peter makes the most of the fluffy white goodness before it melts away. See what happens when Peter saves some snow for later. Find out what happens the next morning. Who knows, maybe Peter's story will give you ideas for your next snowy